Looking ahead to tomorrow, we're going to learn more about the results of a traffic study surrounding plans for a proposed Chick-fil-A. It's the one in Jacksonville's Oceanway community we've been telling you about for a long time. Now, tomorrow, the results will be presented at the Land Use and Zoning Meeting.